make it back. You are just a lame little homie, that's a fact. Working with the police.
Hey guys, this is Paul. So, thought for today, I would basically kick it back to a bit of NBA. Playing 2K16 because I'm poor and can't afford a new one. Can't play this game for shit. I've played it before, not very good. But we're going with settings. Player doesn't look very good. He looks like he got kicked in the face with a child. But screw it, we're going to go with that.
Man, CC on beat. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, Freaky. Don't forget, we still got to get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. Pops. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
What?
Man, that was your line.
Oh,
man. Cut.
Your line.
This year, NBA 2K16, we're taking a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressure started very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Suzanne! Step into my world, where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, AKA Freak. This is living the dream.
Okay.
Wow, you about to wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is our court. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living a dream.
What?
Sis.
I will never make that shot.
That's what I'm talking about.
In real life, or in game.
Right? Yep, just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complain, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, moms did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA. Projects. But you know what?
Good neighborhood. Fun time.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, make it. Sit back, chill.
My guy looks entangled. Can I say, I did not create this character. I did the first ever time I played this game, but not this time. I just didn't know how to change. Hey, those cheekbones, man.
Cheekbones.
Going up in my nose.
Off man, Freak is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
It's a crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
I see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
You two always beefing.
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. 2 times 50.
Oh, let's keep it 100.
Rapids on me, though? It's just a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho. It's time for us to go to school. We can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, and I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Hey, nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off, head on the desk, or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because I can't sleep at night.
Freak, You believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how'd I... You know, it's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hey. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some.
That was gay.
Wow. Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear. A friend, a freak.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, freak, I'm gonna see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
You know me. I'm gonna be there.
Man. That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis, hold up.
Welcome to My Court. Here you'll have an opportunity between games to upgrade your player or work on your shot timing and dribble moves. Not only that.
Nope. Okay, you're about to see how bad for this game I am. Chris and Ryan again, and we wishing anybody who isn't wishing us well bankrupt. See, and whatever else ain't up. As far as me, I'm still caught up in all it. Still calling up. Okay, that was rough. It's hard to believe I can fit all of them boys in one. And the streets start trembling. It's way too many to sing. Too many witnesses up and down with their visions of what a street is. I call it the seesaw syndrome. Syndrome, maybe you make a mistake, you lose. And this is for the real hip hop. Just advance. Let's just get on with it. Let's just do this. So it starts off as high school games. I think you do six of those, I can't remember, I know what you just said then, but, you know, whatever. And then I think you do, like, I don't know, three college games, and then you get drafted. Just works a bit like FIFA 17, really. Except these did it first. Just skip this. Okay, I can't. That dude is paler than I am, and he's supposed to be black. Is that considered racist?
Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic,
call
me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
That dude was huge. I didn't call for that, to be honest, but never mind.
Defense!
Aha! How, dude? You fucking idiot. The first quarter is in the books. Second quarter will begin in a few moments. Sophomores, if you're interested in signing up for driving courses through the school, the deadline is next Tuesday. Please contact Mr. Ain't nobody thinking about that during a basketball game. Let's be honest. Driving lessons? Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Yeah. I mean, that was one of the shittest dunks I've ever seen. I don't even know I'm supposed to be marking, it keeps changing every 5 seconds. Nine half time. Not too bad, not too bad. I don't know any of these stats sustain to. I don't know if I'm doing good, whether I'm doing bad.
Yeah.
Who am I supposed to be defending game? Because it's fucking changing every 5 seconds. Nah. Look at that for defense. Defense. Parkside ball. That was sick. Why? Not even knew I said to pass the line, but you know, fuck it. Who cares? Who fucking cares about controls? Fist bump, but I'm gonna miss. Okay. You suck. 14-14, third quarter. Done. One more quarter left. Oh yeah, okay, come on. Someone fucking get it. Oh, okay, yeah, and a foul gets called. Okay, that makes sense. Bow to the shit. What do you mean, where's my mascot going to call? Dumbass. I am a lion. There we go, there we go! Scoring, I'm getting those setups. Tornadoes, if you want something fun to do this weekend, make sure to stop by the Fairview Annual Sock Hunt. All money raised by the event helps the music department and the breakfast office. Dunk, dunk. 4 points in front. Minute 20 to go. Timeout for the Dragons. I think, who did I sign with when I first played this? Is it Bulls? I think it was Bulls or Lakers. I don't know who I'm going to go with this time. Ah, yes, that 3-pointer. Come on! Fucking fouls over and over again! I think I should get the throws for this, but okay, I don't mind.
Dustin Joseph. That's his second personal foul.
Time out, time out. 21 seconds. Come on, man. Six in front. Oh, come on! I was in. I was in.
David Gregory. That's his first personal foul. At the line for your Tornadoes. Jesse Reed.
Oh, we're doing this shit, you know. Okay, we got free throws. We won.
That's his first personal foul. At the line for your Tornadoes. Jesse B.
Close. Do 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 do. Ba la ba la ba.
Patrick Ewing to Kimbe Mutombo. Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas.
That's two words.
An attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation. Not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current player, former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that street ball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college.
Okay, Villanova so far is my top runner.
Continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball
I would say bowling pedophiles.
Championships, 10 Final Four.
This dude looks like a pedophile in a bowling shirt. That is what I'm saying. All-American
selections. Seven of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as
you're boring me, dude. No, okay.
Daryl Griffith and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that
sorry, I'm yawning all the time.
Your dreams will be fulfilled, and basketball greatness awaits.
I would explain that, but I don't want to. Simple F. I see. Right, well, I said Villanova, didn't I? So, boom. Look on these shots.
with no mileage. Diamonds cost me a fortune. Them horses all in them Porsches. Can't handle afford it. $4,200 my mortgage. Falling on red carpet. You haters, you bore me. Only the real get a piece of the plate. Repping my city and running my state. Keep me up, throw they run with the. When beef, then I visit your place. Bang.
I come looking for you with Haitians. I stay no good Jamaican. From different races. You get money, they started hating.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. 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 I woke up in a new Bugatti.
And I'm at it again. Let go that flow, bringing tragedy in. Cop me a chain, your salary spent. Just sweeping them cavities in. Counting money, hourly trend. Pulling them scenery like Austin twins.
Okay. Alright, now you gotta play 3 games. So I'll quickly play these.
Gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey, see,
are you taping me?
Nah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we're gonna make it rain tonight, baby. Woo!
Yeah, Freak. Let's get that win. Look.
Hey, get them hundreds out. Get them hundreds out for your boy.
Fuck you. I don't even like you as a character. I hate you. Okay, let's get this doing. Let's get this doing. Foul! What the fuck are you doing? I'll fuck you up.
That's his first personal foul.
No! Get fucked. Get fucked. I don't believe that. Does not believe this.
Michael Kennedy with the bucket.
Damn, I'm at least gonna dunk it.
Come on now, let's go.
What the fuck is that every time?
Out of bounds. Still mid-down ball.
Fuck. No shooting follies, lost ball to our feet. Fuck you. They just score every fucking time.
At the line for two.
See, every time they score, without fail. What? Look, without failure, they will score. Oh, why the fuck did you pass me straight away? Come on.
Red Jones.
That's good.
Hit. At the line.
One shot.
Joe Levesque.
Come on! The fuck? Get in there. Finally. Let's fire off score this game. Doing worse than I did first time. Oh, what the fuck?
Can't have another one.
Two. 2 points. Freak.
Yes! Those 3 points after buzzer. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about! I don't believe that. Oh, the fuck, it were a foul. That's some bullshit. And without fail. Without fail. And I do the exact same kind of shot he just did, and nothing. Look at that! And his fucking players just stood there blocking play. How? How? Why are you personal fouling? That's doing nothing. We're behind. And again. And now you just put him another 2 points in lead. What are you doing? I'm getting pissed off. Giving him more points. Why do you keep fucking doing that? Without fail. So all we need is a 3-pointer, and we're in the lead. But we ain't gonna get it.
Timeout for the Bulldogs.
You've done it again.
Tornadoes foul. Jesse Beam. That's his third personal foul. At the line for your Bulldogs. Dominic Pagnotti Jr.
Don't piss about with timeout. Fuck's sake.
Guarantee you three things, Freak. The ability to start and play significant minutes as a freshman.
Shut up. This is not important. This is not important. This is not important. Shut that mouth. Right, we're gonna end it there, I think. I'll just continue this another day. See you guys. Bye.